The Supreme Court has decided to constitute a new bench to hear the controversial freebies case, saying today that they have to see what is a freebie and what is welfare. The court said we can't sit and argue if a free cycle or a boat for a rural poor person is a freebie or whether it's welfare, and that they also proposed an all-party meeting by the centre on the issue. The Chief Justice of India will be retiring on Friday, which is why a new bench has been constituted to hear the case.